Good morning. Time to walk. Come on. Where are we walking this morning? Down to the plant nursery. Dutch plant farm. Why? We're gonna buy our fall vegetable transplants. You know, baby plants. Come on. What does food forest mean? Well, typically it's in an urban area and it's trees, bushes, vines. They plant for the public to harvest the food. It's a really cool idea. My community has several and I'm excited to watch them develop. Now remember, replace your electrolytes. When we get home, I'm going to put lunch in the oven, and while I'm waiting for it to cook, we're going to go out to the garden and plant the fall vegetables. Where am I going to plant them? Along the edge. Because in the winter time, when it snows, I can cover them with a row cover and it'll be easy to access them. This park, Waterford Park, is less developed. It's more wild. They have the forest they've left over there, and then grass and weeds, you know, really tall plants for the animals and the birds and the insects. It's really cool. Along this park, there are lots of birdhouses. I'll show you some. Time to cook a simple keto lunch. What? Pork steak. Often, I enjoy just simple salt and pepper and roast the meat in the oven. That's all. It's the perfect day for planting fall vegetables because it's less hot. And tonight, it's gonna rain, so come on.